Here's an old uninterruptible power supply that isn't working anymore and totally sucks. Let's see what fun things we can find inside. Opening it up, we find that the battery has a gigantic crack in it. No wonder it's a piece of crap that doesn't work. Checking the battery with a multimeter, we can see that it's dead beyond all hope of resurrection. After removing the plastic crap of the UPS, I found a lot of useful stuff inside. A pair of red and green LEDs, a huge-ass transformer, a nifty on-off switch, some 40-amp fuses, an electronic buzzer, a couple of 12-amp relays, some 1N4007 diodes, an LM317T adjustable voltage regulator, a set of three optoisolators, a bunch of IRFZ44 MOSFETs attached to heatsinks, and there were all kinds of useful capacitors in here, as well as every resistor value you can think of. The next step is to desolder components from the board, and you end up with quite a nice collection of components. So what can you do with all this crap? Well, the first thing that came to my mind was to build a battery charger, like the one shown in this circuit diagram. I put one of the heatsinks onto the LM317, and it turns out that some of the small fuses in the UPS could be used as resistors in the circuit. And here's the final product. It was able to charge a battery at a constant current of around 160 milliamps. So there you go. By tearing down an old UPS, you can make a circuit to keep your batteries fresh and still have a whole lot of components left over.